exactly what I'm going to do. What? I'm going to beat the living hell out of the Undertaker this Sunday.
I know that.
Well, why are you saying let bygones be bygones? The man's carrying chains. He's setting traps. I'm the World Wrestling Federation champion. I don't deserve to be treated like that. What?
Stone Cold, Miss Deborah. I've just seen The Undertaker in the ring. Now, you know I'm not one to tell tales, you know that, but he looked as furious as I've ever seen him look, and he made mention to his wife's accident.
How's she doing?
How's she doing? Did you not know?
She dead?
No, there was no accident. It was all a hoax.
A hoax?
Yeah. Somebody called the Cincinnati police, and then somebody called his wife and said that her mother had been in an accident, so she wasn't in, and it was all a hoax.
It didn't happen?
No.
Well, that's news to me.
Well, I'm just telling you something. He blames you for it. He's looking for somebody to... And he's blaming you.
The hell you mean he's blaming me? I'm the World Wrestling Federation champion. I'm Stone Cold Steve Austin. I don't need to stoop to that level. I didn't do this. Why is he going to blame me?
I'm just telling you, forearmed is forewarned.
Can you believe the nerve of him?
We have to stop The Undertaker for his own good. We can't have this kind of thing. Go, here he is! I didn't have nothing to do with it. I promise you that. Look at me. Look. If I did it, would I be here today? No, I wouldn't. I know who did it.
You better talk.
I know who did it.
Come on.
I know who did it.
You better talk, man. You better talk.
It was Triple H.
What?
It was Triple H. That's who did it. It was Triple H. You think about it. He had me run over with a car. He made the phone calls. He did it all. If he had me try to put it all together. Listen, let me talk some sense into you. He called the officer. He called your wife. He set it all up. He set me up. I would not do that to you. I would not mess with your wife. I am not messing with you. All I'm looking for is this Sunday. If you're scared about that this Sunday, then I can understand that. But I didn't have nothing to do with it.
Austin, if you're lying to me, I'm going to rip your heart out.
Come on, gentlemen.
Get that son of a bitch out of my dressing room. Got no business being in here anyway. He thinks he's so damn tough.
What the hell are you doing? What the hell are you doing?
No.
You're telling everybody I did this with Undertaker's wife?
Yeah, you're damn right I am. And you might as well back off, man.
Back off?
Yeah.
You're telling people I did this? What the hell are you doing?
Hey, we're through. You and me are through, pal. You brought a man's family into this. You did this to him.
I didn't do a damn thing.
I don't want nothing to do with you. I ain't going to go there. I ain't got to go there, Triple H. I'm the World Wrestling Federation champion. I'm Stone Cold Steve Austin. You're a cheap shot artist. That's what you are. I'll do a lot of things, but I ain't stooping to that level. I can't believe you
did it. What makes you think I did this, huh? What makes you think it was me?
It's pretty damn simple, ain't it? It's real simple. Every bit of evidence points to you. You know what they did? They traced the phone numbers to your cell phone. You made the calls.
Oh, all of a sudden, you're Dick Tracy, huh? You've got it all figured out. Look me in my eye. I did not do this.
I'm telling you what I know. The phone calls were traced to your cell phone. And you know what? Looking in your eyes right now, I'll look right at them. A long time ago, you said you had nothing to do with getting me run over by a car, and you lied. I look at you right now, and I know that I'm looking at a liar. I got nothing to say to you, and I don't want nothing to do with you.
I did not do this, and this is not over between me and you.
You're damn right. You're guilty.
It's Triple H's cell phone, you... Oh! Triple H tossed it down the ring announcer, and now a steel chair in hand, and now the viciousness, the aggressiveness of Triple H. Seething through in this no-hold-barred match in a steel chair. Undertaker with a handful. 5-1-2 Cole.
first time I've seen Undertaker this fired up, this intense, and this aggressive.
I don't remember the last time Triple H has been so manhandled in a matchup. And look at the look. Oh, the intensity in the eyes of the Undertaker.
Did you hear that? Boozy cold.
Triple H going for the road. Chokeslam. Planted. What impact.
Undertaker's got a sick look in his eye, man. Sick look.
Oh, he's seeing his wife sick. Wait a minute. Undertaker with steel steps. And he's tossing him into the ring. Undertaker thinking of his wife Sarah and the emotional trauma the family went through on Raw Monday.
Well, Triple H discerns this call. Triple H discerns whatever the hell the Undertaker's got in mind.
Yeah, what the hell is he doing? What is the Undertaker doing?
I don't know. I'm sitting here with you. What do I know? I don't know. I have no idea what he's doing.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
I ain't got a clue what he's lining up right now, but it don't look pretty.
The morbid mind of the Undertaker is stirring. Undertaker with a handful of hair at Triple H and walking him slowly toward those steel steps.
Triple H is helpless, Cole. He can hardly move. Look, he can't even walk.
What is Undertaker going to do here? What does the Undertaker have in mind? Oh, and a shot to Triple H.
Straight off the cut, right to the foot.
Oh, no. Wait a minute.
Hey, Undertaker. Hold on a second. Hold it. You need to listen to Stone Cold Steve Austin. Triple H, I don't need your cell phone tonight. I got a direct line.
Hello?
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 Sarah? This is Stone Cold Steve Austin. And let me just say that your voice sounds as sweet now as it did last Monday night.
You son of a...
You see, Undertaker? It was me all along. It was Stone Cold Steve Austin. But I didn't do it by myself. Everybody needs a partner in crime. Just like the one standing behind you right now.
Triple H with a steel chained hand of the Undertaker. Damn it! Austin and Triple H were involved! They masterminded the conspiracy!
Oh! Here's Austin!
And now Stone Cold into the ring! The WWF champion!
Kane's in the house!
Kane with a chain in hand! Austin and Triple H running again! But I can guarantee you the two-man power trip will get what's coming to them Sunday at Judgment Day! Whose Judgment Day will it be?